Now I will install a bath. And I will start with the bath mixer, bath valve. Okay, now I close the water. I use a Teflon tape for that. One more time. Another one. And one more time. I need this one more time. The level, I see this must be down, a little bit down, and from center to center. Oh shit. Okay, a little bit down. There's a 15 centimeters and level. A little bit. No. Okay. About 15 centimeters. Okay. Now I will put a silicone here, because other way water goes to the wall, and this is bad, very bad. I clean it later. Using like this, put it in here. Okay. I will test it later when the bath will be installed.
Okay. Now a bath. I must put the legs on it, on bath, but an instruction says that I can screw this legs to the bath, so I must glue with this one. I don't know. I'm not sure for that. I think it will be very not strong. Okay, I will try it. No screw.
Okay, I clean it very well. Try like that. Or other way. This way should be okay. There is a glue or something like that. Try to make it straight. And not strong enough. Okay. I hope it will be okay.
I must bring this bath to the bathroom, and it will be funny because I am alone in this house. Okay, I will try it. This is not funny. Oh shit, how hard it was. I hope I not damaged it. Okay, that's it. I put the angle. I think it will help for this shit legs not screw. Okay, now I will put a silicone. Thank you. I already finished. Now we can check for leaks. No leaking. Okay. So, comment, like, dislike it. Please subscribe for my channel. And see you next time.